Rejoice, rejoice, let the joy of the Lord be your strength. Rejoice, rejoice, for the joy of the Lord is our strength. Even our greatest fears are not worthy to be feared in the presence of Jesus Christ. Is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked, even mine enemies and my foes, come upon me to eat up my flesh, they stumbled and fell. Though an host should encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though war should rise against me, in this will I be confident. One thing have I desired of the Lord, and that will I seek after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord, and to inquire in his temple. For in the time of trouble he shall hide me in his pavilion. In the secret place of his tabernacle shall he hide me. He shall set me up upon a rock, and now shall my head be lifted up above mine enemies round about me. Therefore I will offer in his tabernacle sacrifices of joy. Rejoice! I will sing, yea, I will sing praises unto the Lord.